How to do a hard reset on your Multiflow controller. Firstly, ensure it is in the off position. Then we will hold the mode and enter button in together to bring us into our programming menu. We will scroll up to P6 and press enter. And then we go up to P603, press enter. It will display a zero. Here we need to go up in the display that it shows 369. You can do this by holding in the button. It is a little bit jumpy. We press enter, the display will flash and your controller will be reset.